Greetings.
How's it going, Brad?
Hello, sir. Welcome. Welcome.
Guys, welcome back.
Thank you.
So today, we're just kind of taking a step back from all the businessy stuff. We can just go around. There's a couple new people here, new person. I think you're new. I don't think I've seen you before. We can just go around the table and say all why we desire an anarchist syndicate.
Lifestyle.
Yeah, lifestyle.
Okay. So, my name's Michaela.
Hi, Michaela.
Hi, Michaela. I've been living in the syndicate for about 2.5 months. I am your official winemaker. Pretty much, I wanted to leave my old life as a I was just in the government and I hated it, so I wanted to leave that and join this great group of people where I could do what I want to be, which would be working in a vineyard. So, yep. And I didn't like the style of salaries and all that, so now that we get to barter and stuff instead of, you know, having to pay back your debt is nice. So, yeah.
Thanks.
So the other day, I went to go get some wine from Michaela, and I think she drank some of it because I ordered a full bottle, but there was only about 3 sips left in there.
Hi everyone, I'm Logan.
Hi Logan.
Logan.
I've been living in this syndicate with Brad for a couple of years now. It's been pretty good, and I just kind of wanted to get away from the government and how it can control my whole life, you know, just turn so, you know, and I am the blacksmith of our, you know, syndicate, colony, whatever you want to call it, but I just kind of got tired of them trying to control and take guns away from me, and with me being a blacksmith, I make all the weapons and tools for us, and so with them trying to say what I can and can't do with my own, like, tools that I make, just kind of upset me. So I just wanted to get away from that and be able to be my own person and do what I want.
Hello guys, most of you know me. I've been here pretty much since the inception, but never really talked much till today. Back in the old capitalism world, which sucked, never really could find a job, and the ones I could find I could never really hold down. Got fired for disorderly conduct, showing up pretty intoxicated most of the time. So I got fired a lot, and I just got tired of it and found these guys, and they wanted to kind of branch off and do their own thing, and just kind of everyone works together, and I like that, so I could just, you know, go and take care of my cows, and I could get my wine from Michaela, and no one really complained. So, yeah.
I got you back.
The other day, Abe wanted some chicken, so, you know, I gave him some chicken legs, and he gave me sour milk in return. Like, who does that?
Hello, everybody. My
name
is Tessa.
Hey, Tessa.
Tessa.
I decided to join this syndicate because I didn't like my job before. I was working as a sushi maker, and it was pretty much just controlling, like, I do this and that, and I didn't like it, like being told what to do, so I decided to be an anarchist, and a lot of people think that anarchy is just like chaos and everybody's like killing each other and crazy, but they're not, obviously, because they're still alive, and so growing plants, like doing agriculture stuff has really helped me, because I really like to plant, so it's helped me kind of be a better person and learn more about crops.
Tessa's corn sucks, man.
Hi everybody, I'm Keenan.
Hey Keenan.
So, I used to be a doctor, and I just came here recently, back in the capitalist world. And I didn't like how the healthcare was going on down there, so I decided to come here, and I enjoy it a lot more because I can pass my own ideas on to you guys, and I don't have to wait for a bill. And so that's why I like this anarchist column. Llama. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so yesterday Keenan ordered like 10 bottles of wine. I mean, that's okay, but he's a doctor, and I have surgery tomorrow.
Okay, so I'm Justin.
Hi, Justin.
Hey.
What's up?
I'm a fisher of the syndicate, and before it was just like a hobby, but I started catching like no fish because the government's telling me what fish I can and can't catch. So I started catching no fish, and I had to throw all the ones back that I couldn't catch. So now I can catch any fishes I want.
I caught a bass yesterday.
Hi, my name is Kristen.
Hi, Kristen.
Hello, Kristen.
So I used to work in a slaughterhouse, and it was really disgusting. They treated these animals horribly, just stuffed them into these cages, and it was terrible. Well, now that I'm an anarchist, I get to kill them in a more humane way, and they're treated nicely, and it's just a more good lifestyle.
So Kristen do some weird stuff.
Oh yeah, you guys, I forgot. I actually have to go right now. I actually have to finish making a kitchen knife for one of my friends. So I'll see you guys later.
Okay, bye Logan.
See ya.
See you next meeting.
Yeah, thanks for having me again.
Bye.
See ya.
Hey Logan. See ya.
See ya, Keenan.
See ya.
Hey Logan.
So the other day, I go to Logan after I got done finishing like four houses or something like that. I walk over to Logan's like blacksmith area and I'm like, hey Logan, I need a new dagger. Or like, it was kitchen knife. And I was like, and he was like, oh yeah, I need my stairs fixed. I was like, okay, I'll fix your stairs. So I go to his house, I fix his stairs in like a couple seconds real quick because I'm super good, like carpenter. And Logan like, doesn't give me my kitchen knife. I'm like, Logan, I need my kitchen knife, dude. Like, we can go talk to the supervisors if you want, but I need my kitchen knife, right? Logan doesn't give me my kitchen knife for like 2 months, okay? That's one more month than an actual month. So 1 month plus another month, 2 months, okay? I have to use a really bad kitchen knife for 2 months, extra months than I should have. And I get my kitchen knife, and guess what? It's not even a kitchen knife. It's a butter knife.
Alright guys, so since everyone is told their stories, I thought I'd share them with you guys. So back in the capitalist place that I lived in, I used to be a veterinarian. And I loved it and everything, it was super fun, but I just got super tired of all like the rules. And I felt like kind of like choked and like suffocated by the government, and I felt I just didn't like that. So I was like, you know, I want to find like a way of living that is like that like I believe in and I like agree with. And I was like, I actually asked Siri. I was like, Siri, what form of government should I be? And she's like, anarchist. And I was like, all right, so I'm gonna be anarchist. And I looked it up and I was like, anarchism is money. So so I was like, Logan, he left. He's kind of a doofus. But I was like, hey, Logan, like, I remember he was talking to me about like gun control. And I was like, dude, you should, like, I feel like you would be super good, like, in my anarchist group. I feel like you would have like the same values and morals. He's like, dude, you are so right. And I was like, when am I wrong? And so I felt, basically one of my whole main points was that I felt like people weren't able to like manage their own affairs. Like they didn't need like the government telling them what to do. Also like and not only like just manage their own affairs, but like they help. It was like a group effort, like they managed on like themselves, but they'd help others in the same process. So basically what I'm hearing from all you guys is like you were tired of the government tell you this and you felt super conformed. And the cool thing about anarchism is like, you know, you guys can, like really everyone has their own definition of anarchism, and like you have your own opinion on it. That's what's super cool about it. So basically there's no like central form of government. You can really have the job that you want, just as long as it like contributes to the whole like group effort. And it's like I said before, it's like super like teamwork thing. And teamwork makes the dream work. So that's my story.
So ever since like we started this like new thing, like with Brad working with like a lot of like wood and stuff, you know, he's not the same. Like we used to go bowling together and like fishing. He's just kind of a lot like harder, if you know what I mean. Like harder in the heart. So yeah.
So guys, basically that's our meeting for the week. All right, let's get a break and we'll get out of here. Thanks.
All right.
Anarchism on three. 1, 2, 3. Anarchism.